But originally I thought we were playing rugby, so I wasn't overly thrilled. And then someone had a t-shirt with Sing on, and I was like, oh God, that's infinitely worse. I think I'd rather play rugby.
I think when people came in, there was a little bit scared and kind of, they didn't really want to interact. And when everyone saw it was singing, everyone was kind of like, oh, I don't really want to do this.
Hello, BSI. How are you today? Yeah? A little bit nervous that you've seen my hoodie?
Yes.
Okay, you don't need to worry. Everything is going to be fine. But the key thing is, no one is going to have to sing by themselves. You're all going to be singing as a group. It's going to be absolutely brilliant.
We did some vocal exercises and warm-ups, and then we got split into three groups. The men went off and did their thing and learnt their lines in different harmonies, and then so did the two girl groups. So we had sopranos and altos in the same room. I think everyone's a bit cynical when it comes to team building, so there was definitely nerves in the air when we arrived, but the difference between that and the beginning, you can feel that everyone had a really good time and enjoyed it.
I'm quite excited. I think the best bit was when they said, do you want to just do it one more time? And everyone was like, yes! So yeah, it was great, really good.
The energy was really strong. I think everyone could feel that. It's a really good way to get people working together and also having fun.
No, I think it's really good just to feel as one big team now.
Everyone was putting in the effort and it was a great song in the end.
Stop at all.
for coming. Absolutely incredible. Have you enjoyed yourself? Yeah! Fantastic. Thank you.